When the night has come, the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. As you stand by me, so darling, darling, stand by me, oh stand by me, oh stand by me.
Let's get it back there.
Yeah, that song earlier.
We're not done yet. Hold on.
Yep. We were playing around with a song by Cat Stevens called The Wind.
Alright.
Oh, okay. Alright. Yeah. No, I'm here. So no, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long.
Sing really loud.
Thanksgiving, I
the other side.
Good to me.
big one. Oh, this is a song called Let It Go. Do you want to tell about that song? Oh, I guess I just told him everything. Oh, okay, all right, we're good. All right. You might recognize this from the movie Frozen, if you've seen the movie Frozen. If you haven't seen the movie Frozen, then it's just a good song.
Are you ready?
Bye.
Yeah, we got some other songs too. Yeah.
Wow. I'm so proud, Julie. She's just been doing an awesome job. Oh yeah. Oh, this is a good one to end on. Okay, cool. I like this one. This is one of my favorites.
This one. Oh, you want to tell what this one is?
You are my sunshine.
You are my sunshine.
Munson Summer with Munson Music Live, Munson Guitar Songs, Munson Covers, and Munson Jam Tracks. Thanking you for watching this video, and I hope you got something out of this video. I hope you like this video and subscribe to the channel to see lots more like it. I'm always open to your requests. If you have a song that you love, please let me know so I can write it down on the request list so I can add that to it, because there are probably other people out there who love that song too and would love to learn how to play it. So, thanks so much for all the love that you give me, and I hope that you're doing well and kind of figuring out how you can talk with the instrument. We are a small music shop in the middle of nowhere in South Carolina, and you're supporting us by watching this channel. Really appreciate all that love. So best of luck, and let me know if there's anything that I can do to help you in particular too. You can contact me on Facebook. You can leave a message here in the comments section, and I respond to all the comments that I get. So, best of luck to you wherever you are.